Welcome back to my vlog, my channel. In today's video, we're going to see Beyonce.
Beyonce.
So, it is currently, I don't even have my watch on me, but it's currently 11:20, the morning of us seeing Beyonce. And yeah, guys, it's gonna be a movie tonight. But yeah, so we are currently headed to Detroit right now. And yeah, this is my Renaissance meal. You feel me? I was painting my toes last night and I got white on my nails, so there goes that. So yeah, we see Beyonce in basically 5 hours. I mean, not five, like four, because she don't come out on time anyway. But yeah, so we are on our way to the hotel, and yeah, I'll see y'all when we get there, because it's nothing to do right now. But
it's not that I don't want you.
All right, we made it to our hotel and it's currently pouring down. It's storming outside, so that's great. But the good thing is that our show is covered, so we're not gonna get rained on. Hey, hi, mom. Hey, guys.
Oh, that is so cute.
Oh.
Hey! I met a lady downstairs, her and her granddaughter.
Period.
They're coming to the concert. She's 19.
Aww. Period. Y'all, we can see Canada over there. Hey, drinking my water, minding my biz. Monday, I'm over ready. Tuesday, all my flip flop, flip, flip, flop, flop. Ah! Alright, y'all already know what time it is. It's time to do my lashes. Yeah, I need to do them right now because time is of the essence. So that is what I'm going to do. And I honestly might sit up on the counter and do it.
I know that I don't make things clear. I fall for you every time I try to resist. We can get away. I'm chasing these fields in an every day. All I wanna hear is an episode that we play. Staring next to you. I try not to show how I feel about you. Think of it your way. You're the only one, I just wanna get away. Staring next to you.
Alright, y'all, so I finally finished my lashes after like I think about an hour and a half maybe, but currently in it. But yeah, so I probably start getting dressed soon, but yeah, we're gonna go downstairs, take pictures of course, of course. And then yeah, I'm gonna put some rhinestones in my hair and probably leave my edges just like kind of frizzy and curly, because why not? But to the boat,
if you're all the way in the back. And I thank you for getting all dressed up. And I thank you for your beautiful signs. Happy 40th birthday, beautiful Ebony. This next song.
You are doing a sweep, take me to another level, no passengers on my plane. I'm said, I want something big. I want something that says I'm here. Beyoncé.